guys, it's Tyler here with the Armada El Rey. I give it a 3 out of 5. It's a fun little park ski. Really soft, really holds a really good edge though, and is able to carve it into jumps and hits really nice on rails and boxes too. So if you're looking for a pretty nice little park ski that's not that expensive, but still has some quality, El Rey's the right ski for you.